the top limits of 4. And what we're doing is basically paying people to test drive our vehicles. So what happens is we send you a certificate by email. You print it out, take it with you to any dealership in the U.S., take a test drive, and we'll actually pay you to do it. $50, okay? If you're interested in that, please come see us so we can send out that email to you. All right, ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for listening, and please remember you must be 18 or over to participate. Please enjoy the rest of your day, especially here at the Ford display.
I read when these are shipped to this country, they have windows here.
Yeah.
By law, they have to remove them. And they just jump the back seat. It's cheaper than trying to ship it back to Turkey. No spare tire. You get a jack though. Where would the spare tire be?
Fiberboard.
Fiesta. Try it out. This is on my short list.
This used to be the courtesy car when I had my cross with Bill Cole. This is different from yesterday.
The other one's locked. It's a hatchback. This is the sedan. Get the two stages in the back.
Two stage. Not much leg room.
Two stage. It is. It's only like 12,000.
What is this?
It's a Ford Fiesta.
Fiesta.
Is that power seats or that's regular?
Oh.
It's like 14,000, so what do you expect?
Cheesy. This is supposed to be an airbag here.
Yeah.
Did you get your coupon for the test drive that we're gonna have to show?
I won't have time to take it.
You don't do it here. You do it in your dealership in the next 6 weeks. And that's a gift. What is your zip code?
07059.
0705.
I'd like to buy a minute, but it's going to be needed.
Still give you the buttons.
Yeah.
brakes. Inflated, but
it's a donut.
Compact. It heats up the wiper. It doesn't freeze.
Yeah. It heats up the dam, the buildup. And it's low. Well, even this fits. Don't get blown out.
Yeah. Loaded it with everything. Everything's about 21.8.
They canceled the window.